Hi, we're AXA. Here we will confide to you about the welfare of the drivers of Gojek Indonesia. So, Gojek is a technology company from Indonesia. The station through Gojek service. In the service, they have good GoRide, GoSend, GoFood, GoMart, GoMeet, and GoShop, and one of the current companies in Indonesia.
Segment 3, we have audience persona communication strategy. The persona from Gojek driver is Fajar Chandra. He is 28, was born in Malang. After graduating from high school, he worked as factory worker for 5 years. But in 2020, he decided to get out and continue to live as a Gojek driver. In 1 week, Fajar can spend as much as 6 working days and 8 hours per day. With that, he did monthly income that he could get a average 3 million. Although he felt not good enough, but he was grateful to get a better income than before. Just like the other driver, he was his account to become a platinum driver, to be able to bring money to house with more, the way he always wait for other in the middle on the city.
Okay, now we move to communicate project. Next. Okay, the next one is about the main problem statement of the welfare of the driver of Gojek Indonesia. Based on our data, is the communication planning program created by Gojek has not been optimal enough. So that the Gojek Swadaya program has not been configured properly and evenly. And the second one is Gojek Indonesia have not socialized the Gojek Swadaya program in the language of the lower middle class. Those are the reason why the Swadaya program has not going well. Next. Okay, according to our problem statement, we decided to make a smart objective, that is increase the desire of Gojek driver in the Gojek Swadaya program by 30% with a period of 8 months. Next.
In program, we go to program. This program name is Bangkit Untuk Driver. The month August until September, purpose, raise the issue of the Gojek Swadaya program using hashtag. Program form, this program is carried out by uploading photo posts and short video trailers that leave back about the Gojek Swadaya program. And the second program name is Gebyar Apresiasi Driver. Month October, purpose to celebrate the Gojek anniversary and appreciate the Gojek drivers. Program form, this program is an appreciation program for driver who take part in a Swadaya program by giving kopi in the amount of 100,000 rupiah, involve Gojek company and Gojek driver. And the third program name is short movie Bangkit Untuk Driver. The month November until December, purpose to compensate for Swadaya program through the short movie. And program form short movie is made with a duration of 10 minutes to raise the issue of social welfare of the driver through the Swadaya program provided by Gojek. Involve Gojek company and Gojek driver. And the four is program name Gojek Bisa, Gojek Bidang Swadaya, the month January until February, purpose to find out the opinions of the driver in the field towards the Swadaya program. Program form, this program is carried out by uploading video posts that last 1 until 2 minutes, where the video contains the interview content with the Gojek driver who follow the Swadaya program. Involve Gojek company and Gojek driver, and the communication with drivers, the program form. This program is one of the communication. This one their program involve Gojek company and Gojek driver, and in our program, we use hashtag Bangkit Untuk Driver, Gebyar Gebyur Driver, Ayo Gabung Swadaya, and Bincang Swadaya. Okay.
So talk about the first project called Bangkit Untuk Driver is try to raise awareness of driver partners about the Gojek Swadaya program by uploading several photos and short videos. After knowing and participating in the Gojek Swadaya program, company give an appreciation to its partners so that between the two of them with the Gebyar Apresiasi Driver program. The third is short movie. It attend the train the identity of the Gojek Swadaya program by a short video containing knowledge of this program. And the fourth is Gojek Bincang Swadaya is carried out regularly from Gojek driver partner after watching a Hannes review or Hannes interview videos, and this activity can be benchmarked for success in previous campaign programs. The last is Sahabat Mitra Gojek is also carried out intensively with Gojek driver with the aim of an identity for the Gojek Swadaya program by re-socializing the Gojek Swadaya program through the official Gojek WhatsApp business.
Now about risk management, the first program is Bangkit untuk driver. The possible crisis is Gojek driver don't have much time to dive into social media and low engagement range, and crisis handling is share the content to all the social media which owned by Gojek, then check the insight from each social media. Always blow up the issue. Now, the second is Geber Apresiasi Driver. The information about the possible crisis is the information share is less spread throughout the Gojek drivers. And the crisis handling is share the content to all the social media which owned by Gojek. Then check the insight from the each social media. And the third program is Bangkit Untuk Driver short movie. The possible crisis is Gojek driver partner don't open the given short film like link from the WhatsApp business. And the crisis handling is regular social media advertisement to promote the short movie in order to convey the film to all audience. And the four is Gojek Bisa or Gojek Bincang Swadaya. The possible crisis is Gojek drivers don't care and still not interest in program Swadaya. And the crisis handling is promote content more actively and evaluate the content. And the last is Sahabat Mitra Gojek. Good possible crisis is Gojek driver don't notice a message sent by the company. And the crisis handling is using the Gojek driver application for resisting the program. And we are from AXA. We close and thank you so much. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.